And the next day.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
Alright, so like, go to the get dressed, okay.
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe, you want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly. No. Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe. You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Pappalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him. Work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie, Dio.
Alright, so I'm gonna get to my sister. I'll go to the Joe's. Okay, so. Did he just shot his wife? God damn, Mike.
I don't give
I'm
a
sorry.
Damn. I don't
care.
We'll
get your money. Sell everything I promise.
What the hell's going on here?
What's going on?
You mind your business,
no. Hey, yo, what's going on? Yeah. What's going on, man? Yeah. Are you a New Yorker, man? What's
come
up, mate?
On, I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh,
come on, you want some?
Guy, scaring a woman,
oh,
huh?
You trying to hit me? Come on. Oh, come on.
Show me what you need.
Vito, please. You're making it
hey, come on, come on. Come on. Our combo.
Stop,
come on, you wanna get a hard combo with this? Okay, no, yeah, you guys are hands. Cover, come on. Catch me first. Watch that motherfucker here.
Please, Vito, this is
teach this idiot a lesson. Come on. I teach you a lesson there. Come on, let's go. I'm gonna teach you an idiot a lesson today.
Trouble, Vito.
Boom, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. Fucking
ah,
ragdolls.
Fuck. Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here.
Fucking
you're
ragdolls.
Gonna be sorry. The both of you.
What the hell was that all about?
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me? Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark. Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back. We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What? Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this. I promise.
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
Alright, so here is a view of the map. This right here is you can view the map here, so that's pretty cool. This way you can view the map, so that's pretty cool. Hopefully the next chapter doesn't be more shittier. So, yeah.
Is it fixed yet?
It's the same as when you asked me 10 seconds ago.
Crying out loud.
What the hell's the matter with you now?
It's taking you forever and I'm cold.
Sit in the damn car if you're cold.
It's cold in the car too. Hurry up and fix this piece of junk.
It'd get done a hell of a lot quicker if you quit nagging me and give me a hand.
I am not nagging you.
Yeah, Well, if you're as good with a wrench as you were with your mount, we could have this damn thing fixed already.
You are so useless. It's no wonder the army wouldn't take you.
You had to bring that up again, didn't you?
Ethel's husband, Frank, he's a fighter pilot. Margaret's husband, Charlie, he drives a submarine.
I'm warning you.
My husband? Oh, he's a 4F. He works at the grocery store.
You know what? Fix it yourself, then, you lousy bitch!
I'm gonna beat this.
Need a hand?
I'm gonna beat this man ass. I'm gonna beat this man ass.
This thing than my good for nothing husband.
I'm gonna beat this man ass, man. Motherfucker. Don't worry, lady.
There we go. All done. I just needed to screw a couple things in.
Yep.
Really?
I'm the professional toolsman.
Wow.
Professional toolsman.
Thank
all the time.
You very much, handsome.
There you go.
Don't mention it.
Alright, so like I said before, it's like I let you know, so I guess I had to pay about $2,000 debt. So man, Papa, how many money you been borrowed that money? Why are you trying to carry yourself? Man, you're not my papa. You stole my $2,000 bill, motherfucker. Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbaro lives?
To the right of the stairs. And tell him that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
Damn.
This is bad.
We ain't getting out at all. Come on in, let's talk.
You disgusting pig.
I picked up these broads on my way back from the store. I've been waiting. All right, girls, that's it for now. I got business. Stop by tomorrow, okay? We'll pick up where we left off. Chop, chop.
Come on, Joey. Why do we have to stop when we can all have fun?
The fun's over, baby. Later, I say. Me and Vito here haven't seen each other for a long time. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Not bad. I tell you, that little Spanish broad is fucking wild. So how'd it go at home?
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. You know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
You gonna look for one?
I don't know, but I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place. I need to make some real money, and punching the clock ain't gonna cut it.
Hey, you can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all right?
Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the 20 bucks the state gives me every week.
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Okay, step one. I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers. Let's go.
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
You just gotta know the three right months. People, and you're all set, because you know me.
3 months.
So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got back?
Nah, not really. Well, besides the usual, you know. Find a nice girl, settle down.
Whoa. Hey, there's gonna be plenty of time for that shit later. Right now, I'm gonna make sure you live a little.
Hey, thanks again for that thing with the discharge papers.
Hey, all I do is make a phone call. You can thank Giuseppe when we go pick him up.
Okay, that's cool. Okay, so that's cool. That's cool. Okay. That's cool. Hey, look, it's Ratatouille! Damn it.
You think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, Never mind.
It looks Ratatouille.
All right. Here's the keys. Just be fucking careful.
Ratatouille!
No! Ratatouille!
No, Ratatouille!
That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Alright, there you go. Press L to take break.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while.
Yeah, I gotta turn this video off because... I'm gonna have to turn the radio off because during the copper... It's just copyright issues when YouTube goes on there because,
Hey, whoa, slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason. Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime. How the fuck should I know?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it?
If I could afford one, yeah. Hey, what's up, brother? How's your car thing?
Well, you know you wasn't
takes
kidding.
A while.
They really taught you to drive over there. At least something. Damn it, Vito! What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, Joe. Won't happen again.
Well, he did a lot of drive the two of you there. Well, damn. I ruined the fucking Joe day, man. I ruined the fucking Joe
nice.
Day.
That's a 42 Jefferson.
Yeah. So.
A car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window.
I ruined the whole Joe day. Hey yo, Ratatouille!
Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses. Hey, Giuseppe, I brought
Hello,
you a new
Joe. Yeah, I'm not gonna hear that.
Straight up, right?
I'm not gonna hear the Joe talking shit, man.
Okay. This is Giuseppe, the best safecracker in Empire
Retire,
Bay.
Retire, please. How are you? The papers for you?
Yeah, they
Am
are.
Am I heard of policeman?
Finished already.
It was a.
Am I heard of cops?
Sure,
well, thanks. This really gonna work?
Nobody from the army would bother you again. Trust me.
You see what I tell you? Here's the money. Take your papers, Vito.
Okay.
We need a set of lockpicks too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
For me, I'm paying that.
That's
it. I'm paying it.
Taste it right now. Here.
What a live stalker, man.
Lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one.
Time to be robbery, man.
All the pins are set. Just turn the wrench and the lock. It's easy.
See you around, Giuseppe. Say Benedict.
I see you soon. Huh?
Don't worry.
I see you soon.
I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car.
Okay, so, okay, all right, let's go.